Phillips, Barkley, Ebonya, Escoto. Even Taupin, good thing na nakapag-step up kami. Na-feel namin yung ano, yung kawalan ni Prince. And yeah, talk about my performance eh. Ano lang, laging sinasabi sa akin ni coach na energy and effort simula sa defense and then offense din susunod. Yun, yun din yung nangyari ng second half eh. Nung maganda na yung dinepensa namin, doon na nag-start yung offense namin, yung flow ng offense namin, nakakuha na kami ng mga open shots, yung mga multiple attacks ng dribble drive namin, doon na dumadating. Dahil yung defense namin maganda. So, naka-carry over nung ano, naka-carry nung offense, yung maganda ng defense.
We have to grind it out. No? Walang sure win at lahat kailangan pagpagura namin eh. And this game tonight showed it na kailangan talagang paghirapan ng mga panalo sa UAP. Okay na. Well, yun nga eh. We came out flat. Sinabi ko na dito sa mga alam nila yun eh. Ang sinabi ko sa kanila, you come out with, ano yung tatlo?
Intensity, energy, effort.
Yep, hindi nangyari yun. And in the second half, yun yung nangyari. At we matched UST's intensity at nahigitan pa namin in the second half. And I think that's the third thing. NU, Wednesday, and then UP on Sunday. Tough schedule for us. NU is really playing with a lot of confidence now. Also UP. So, subukan namin na talagang yun nga, grind out a win against those two teams also.
Arvin, 10 rebounds ka. And sinabi mo na kanina na wala si Prince. Parang ina mo na ba yung responsibilidad?
Sinabi rin ni Coach, energy and effort. Yun yung nagkulang kami sa first half, kaya siguro kami nalabang. And yun, good thing naman na nagawa namin sa inyo.
Ilang minutes pa si Arvin naglaro? Pinakamatagal na niya. Yun yung gauge namin kay Arvin eh. If he plays with intensity, effort, and energy, especially on the defensive end, ganyan ang playing time niya mas marami. Thank you.